Melkersson Rosenthal syndrome is a rare neuro-mucocutaneous disorder with a very classic triad. First, recurrent orofacial swelling, most often a persistently enlarged upper lip. Second, a fissured or scrotal tongue. And third, recurrent facial nerve palsy, although the full triad appears in only minority of patients. It's chronic, relapsing, and the swelling gradually becomes firm and persistent over time. Always think of this syndrome when you see lip swelling plus a deeply fissured tongue.